is their 2 minutes will start when they raise their hand to denote the start of their 2 minute routine. A green flag and the horn will go at 1 minute 45, and then a red flag and a long blast of the horn will go at 2 minutes.
We do remember not to go past the bridge.
We do have a newcomer operating my horn this weekend. I hope Karen has washed her hands.
That's an awful lot of pressure. Operating green horn.
Okay, Mitch then. Turns up and goes for a big jump to start his 2 minutes. He spins the ski around to 180 bulldog spin. Granny goes again, 360 bulldog spin. Spins the ski round, 180 back, transitions round, spins the ski, skins the ski through 180, turns the front heel ski into a backwards rail barefoot, spins the ski round through a 180 speed spin. One-handed fountain, nice control of the throttle there, he slips back round into the tray. Bounces the ski forward and pops it round into a 180 nose stab into a tail stand, a no-handed tail stand there, just takes his hands off the bars. Just trying to get a rodeo in there, his foot just missed that throttle, and he's bouncing the ski now, bounces the ski forward and hops onto the front of the ski. Spins the ski round, 180, one-handed. Rotations. 15 seconds. Puts up on the side of the ski as he spins that ski round for a 180 Marriott throw.